just a quick water change for my Tanganyika 200 gallon tank. I don't know why, but everybody's fighting for territory right now. It's kind of really hectic. Especially the lulifies and my tetracanthus. And my baby frontosis are growing. I love them. Those, I really don't know what type they are, but this one is a 7-stripe Kigoma. And this is my main breeding lulify female. She's really nice. That's a tetracephalus. Oh, and that's the male right there. All right, I'll see you in another video. Bye bye.